afternoon, everyone. My name is Michael Tyrannosaurus Katie, and I did have the best hippie mom on earth. Right now, we're presenting our first product, the Pocket Rocket. It is your ultimate USB power solution. And unfortunately, it's a little awkward right now. There we go. So, what is it? It's a USB phone charger that would be in your car. But if you get someplace and you need more power, you simply unplug it, clip it on your belt, and it's still charging. So we'll go right into our Kickstarter video, which explains it better than I am.
So, I was on a date with a gorgeous woman. Long story short, her phone was dead. I couldn't find my power bank. We ended up sitting in her car for 20 minutes, not getting to know each other. A thought occurred to me. Why doesn't my car adapter have a battery inside? And thus, pop, was born. If only we'd had Pocket Rocket, we could have spent that time not getting to know each other over drinks. Oh no, I'm at my destination and my phone needs more power. No problem, I have the Pocket Rocket. I'll just take my power with me. Always know where it is. It's in your car's power adapter. It's always charged when you need it. It has a belt hook. It has a light that's certainly useful for lighting stuff. It has Easter eggs. Help us bring Pocket Rocket to the masses and pack us on Kickstarter today.
So, as an inventor, we did go through all of the proper stages. We built 3D models. We built and revised prototypes. We built our first working model, and we found out that clear plastic was not nearly as neat as we thought it was going to be. And then last night, much later than we had hoped, we got our final, for today, prototype, which has been working on a Samsung S5 Pig Dog battery charger pulling all of the power it can, and a light! Woo! So it's a pretty simple idea. Most people understand it instantly and need it or don't. And it's amazing how useful a belt hook is when you can find your pants. So, any questions?